Dental professionals rely on disposable gloves to protect themselves and their patients from potential diseases in blood and saliva. They also require protection from the chemicals used in common dental materials, cleaners, and disinfectants. Without appropriate hand protection, these hazardous substances can pass through glove barriers. This process of a chemical moving through a material on a molecular level is called permeation. Since the process occurs on a molecular level, in most cases, chemicals reach the skin while the glove looks unchanged. It's important to know the risks of chemical exposure to skin when working with toxic chemicals. Dermatitis, a common risk, may cause a decrease in productivity or loss of work due to pain and discomfort. Our Ansell Dental Chemical Splash Resistance Guide recommends the best Ansell exam gloves, offering superior protection against commonly used dental products. To find these recommendations, permeation tests are done in controlled laboratory environments using chemical permeation test cells to know the permeation breakthrough times. The cells are composed of two compartments where the glove material comes into contact with the test chemical liquid and the rate of permeation is measured. Many factors affect the chemical resistance of a glove. That's why the Ansell Dental Chemical Splash Resistance Guide shows the suitability of a glove by testing specific chemicals from the product or by testing the product itself against the glove. Knowing the right glove to protect against chemicals found in dental products, cleaners, and disinfectants is essential for long-term hand health and productivity.